the way.
There we go. Okay, there we go. Okay,
was
good,
mine?
Good.
No. I don't think okay. Okay. So, oh, this is new, Brittany. Oh, okay. I hear something. I hear a Moz. Wow. What?
You're echoing, dog.
Yeah.
Huh?
I hear your echoes.
I know. I hear an echo too. What the hell?
Yeah, I'm putting on Oops, I Did It Again's album.
That's a good album.
Good. Is it good? Okay, good.
Yeah, man, I'm a big fan.
Is it better than Baby One More Time?
Yeah.
Okay.
I never heard it, but yeah.
Oh, okay. All right, I'll Oops, I Did It Again. It is time for that then. All right, Amaz, you got 10 minutes? Yo, oh, Amaz is gone.
Yeah, he peaced out. He's like, fuck this shit by Dr. Seuss, and he dipped.
Motherfucker. I guess he had to go unecho himself.
I hate
oh,
him.
I see.
Have to
okay,
unecho
so,
myself.
So the Zoom thing is actually putting sound, so how do I stop that?
Oh, it might be my... Oh. I'm dumb.
No, it's you! You're the dick!
I was the dick. Okay. Alright,
okay,
we're good
okay,
now.
Okay. I was like, what?
Okay, my bad. Alright. Okay. Alright. Amaz, I'll let you pick the hero.
Okay. Let's pick, we did Mage last time, right? So
yes.
Let's pick Druid.
Okay. Druid it is. Alright, Tolo, you get first pick card, man. I will go with 100% your choice. I will not argue any choices here.
Bookworm.
Well, you have to argue. That's the whole point.
Can't do it. Good cop, bad cop, I'm afraid. We're playing, this is what it's called. It's called good cop, bad cop. I like that.
Okay.
Man. All right.
Oh, is it my turn?
Yes.
Oh, so I have to save the draft. Okay.
Okay.
Let's
you
gotta
be good,
Idol. Cap.
Raven Idol. Right. All right, Tolo. Keep in mind, you just got
Bookworm. Iron Bark Protector.
Okay. All right, oh. Amaz.
We'll take a Starfire here.
Okay.
Corrupted heel bot.
I think he likes the big ones.
No, dude. Tolo's been doing good, actually.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. Let's take the 2-drop.
Okay. Tolo. I know where this is going.
Tournament attendee.
Oh, shit. Oh. Okay.
Oh, Raph is really good.
Raph, all right. Tolo.
River Crocolis.
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Good choice.
Do a Yeti here.
A Yeti, all right. Big meaty fella.
Starfire.
Yeah, it's our second Starfire.
Damn, totally, you should probably just stream Hearthstone.
I know.
You're so good at this.
Feel like I'm being mocked.
Mech Yeti. No, seriously, you're picking all the right choices.
All right, Tolo.
Zealous Initiate.
Okay. Okay.
I like him. He looks like a squid.
He said it with so much excitement.
He does.
Oh, gosh. We'll take the 5-drop.
All right. Ooh. You got epic cards to choose from here, Tolo. Keep in mind, you have that dragon from earlier that needs you to have a dragon in your hand to use its effect.
You know what? I gotta say something.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of the hugest plays. The hugest.
Uh-huh.
Big lead plays. I'm gonna go with Ancient Harbinger on this one.
At the start of your turn, put a 10-cost minion from your deck. We don't even have a 10-cost minion.
It doesn't fucking matter, dog. Heart of the cards, baby. Did you learn nothing from Yu-Gi-Oh?
Okay.
Pick a motherfucking Ancient Harbinger.
I hope we find a 10-cost.
Yeah, maybe Dark Souls is better then, I guess. God, is this even a choice? Oh God!
That is Ed Jouster, baby.
Oh no!
Okay.
Okay. Oh man. Okay.
Oh, these are good choices here.
These are really good, yeah. I'll take the 4.
Alright. Ooh, man, dude, these look cool. These are cool ones, yeah?
Ah, they're pretty cool.
I like all of these.
Yeah, they're
all
really wolves, cool.
You know?
That dog, this speaks to my inner furry.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna have to go... Yeah, Dustboard, baby.
Alright. The good one.
You said the good one? I mean, it makes sense to me.
Oh my god. Please pick the portal. Please pick the portal.
What you thinking, Tolo?
Avian Watcher, baby. I'm really feeling
Woo!
It.
Woo! Woo!
Oh, god.
Straight to the bank, baby.
Oh, no.
A must.
This is... Well, I mean...
We might get Malagos, you know, man.
Oh, yeah, sure. I don't even know if we should go the meme direction or just try and salvage this.
You're a good cop, you're supposed to salvage it. I'm supposed to fuck it up.
Alright, pick the minion then.
This one?
Yeah.
Alright. Fucking bear.
Yo, I'm from Japan, baby. We're going with the tentacles.
Okay. I think this is the last card we get to choose from here, Maz.
Yeah, we do. Mario Keeper is just an awesome card.
I'm feeling like we got a really strong chance of winning this shit.
I think so, too. That
yeah,
curve.
I'm gonna stream Dark Souls now. Goodbye, guys.
Bye.
Have fun.
Let me know if you beat the first boss.
He fucking dipped.
He's pissed, dog. He can't salvage this shit, baby.
Oh, God. That's like... We just committed, like, blasphemy in Hearthstone community.
Dude, he's pissed. Like, that'd be like if I brought someone on my stream and they fucking use magic.
Oh, God. That'd be terrifying to even witness that. Oh, alright. I need your help with playing
all right,
this
we got
sick deck,
shit.
Though. Okay. Okay, we can hang this shit, bro. Hang in. I gotta change this now because Amaz is gone. Hanging with the Tolo. There we go. Done.
The Tolo, baby.
The Tolo. Oh man, doggies are around today.
Sorry, they're loud.
Hey, dude, I got a legendary today.
A legendary, like in Hearthstone? Congratulations,
no,
dog.
No, in World of Warcraft.
Well, don't they just give those shits out like apples at Disney Halloween?
No, they're pretty fucking tough to get, still. Actually, fun fact, me and Cheyenne both got one at the same goddamn time. It was actually the odds of that were very slim. It was very impressive.
Well, still better odds than you winning this fucking game, baby. Let's
yeah! Alright, what am I keeping? What am I getting rid of?
You're keeping all of this shit.
Alright, keep it. We ain't scared.
You got a crocodile, an internet troll, and a ghost knight.
Alright, do I greet him? What do I say?
You say threaten.
Oh shit, we gave him the nature will rise against him and he was just trying to be a good boy. What's he gonna do?
I'm the only good boy here, baby. Let's do it.
You're fucking right. You are, man. Alright, we're gonna fuck him up. Spend all your mana summon a minion. Oh, damn. Yo, okay. So listen.
That's a very powerful minion.
Dude. This guy right here, we can fuck him up.
Alright, go for it, baby.
Go for it. He can't take that. He's like, wow. What do we say?
Dude, he's flabbergasted at your sick plays.
Do we thank him?
No, threaten him more.
Damn, he's got a discovery deck. Shit. Alright, we're in trouble.
We?
I'm in trouble. Okay, alright, check this out, dude. You ready for this fucking play right here? I got a great idea. Check this out. Bam. 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 Board cleared. domination.
Pretty
brain
easy.
Surgery.
I should play this game. It seems even easier than Dark Souls.
Dude, it's pretty simple peasy. I think we're gonna beat this guy. I got a good feeling about this.
I'm pretty sure I could beat the shit out of Moz in this game.
I bet this is the kind of guy that just like watches a lot of Hearthstone streams and he's just like, I can do that.
He's net decking.
Yeah, dude. He's just a big old net decker guy. Alright, so I'm gonna plop this down, take care of that, and move on in. Yes! Alright, so now with this bitch right here.
Why the fuck would you use that troll to kill that thing?
No, trust me. It's a good idea because then he can't kill this guy. And when this guy is out, and whenever I use this, I get plus two more.
Alright, dog, you go do your own thing, dog.
Alright, dog, trust me. This is gonna be sick. I'm a professional streamer.
Okay.
I'm gonna fucking destroy his butthole.
Damn, dog. I'm pretty sure you need to sign content papers. Content papers.
I love papers.
Me too.
Dude, what's your favorite kind of paper?
Cash Money Records, baby.
Nice. I respect that. Alright, so check this out. Bam. That was actually not a good idea. That's okay.
No, you're good. You got this shit.
No, it's not, because then he could trade that down easy. I would have to... You know what? Fuck it. Fuck him.
Yeah, I think you should stop being a pussy.
Fuck him, you're right, dog. That was actually a really bad play on my part.
No, it wasn't. You got this.
Okay, I got this. Dude, he hasn't seen plays like this. Ever. I'm gonna press these pages. Dope.
I used to know a bunch of half-retarded Egyptians I'd play League of Legends with, and they would play excellent shit like Rumble Jungle. You really remind me of an Egyptian right now.
Thank you.
No problem. They would go, oh, but please, don't worry, guys. I got this.
Oh, no. That's exactly why I don't do what I do. It's okay, though. I got this bitch.
Dodgeous floor.
I haven't... Fuck, ancient Harbinger, man. She's so... Thick.
Play it. You can get a 10 cost minion for this shit, dog.
I don't even have a 10 cost in my deck.
Sounds like you're a beta male.
I don't have any. Okay, this tempo is so good. I know. This is a really good tempo. Like this right here. This is what you write home about. God,
is that true?
Yeah, dude. You really gotta get in the more professional Hearthstoning.
Yeah, you know what? I think I would rather do professional RuneScape, TBH.
That's fair. Damn, that's so cool.
Still less RNG than Hearthstone?
Probably is, yeah. That's not even a probably, it is, absolutely, 100%. Alright, so you know what I'm gonna do here? Check this out.
Alright. What kind of drugs are you gonna do?
I'm not gonna do any drugs, but I'm gonna do...
Holy shit.
Plays.
That's a bold and inquisitive play.
Check
I don't think you know what the fuck you're
fucking
doing.
Fucking play though. Bam. Bam. And I'm gonna get a free boost from you. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna hit him in the face. And I'm gonna do this. And I'm attack.
What the fuck are you doing?
Trust me, dog. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
I got this shit.
All right.
I got this shit.
Dude. Did you just take like one gorillion damage on your hero?
Nah, I was only 7. I was also at full health pretty much, so it's all good.
Can't priest heal?
They can, however, he's a little bitch.
Okay.
He only has 8 cards in his hand. That's
you're,
not a lot.
You're honor dueling, right? You're hoping he won't chug these.
Yeah, we're
last.
Honor dueling right now. If he uses Estus, that's
fucked. Make sure you
bow
before you hit him up.
Oh, shit. That wasn't good. It's okay. Oh shit, that's okay. I can fucking come back.
You got this, dog.
Holy shit.
I'm feeling the dusk boar.
Think so?
Yeah.
All right. So we gotta trade this bitch. Otherwise, he was gonna bully us. And then we got this dragon here. That's sick. Yeah. That was a great idea to put that dragon out on the field.
Got 6 health, he's a very healthy boy.
Hell yeah. He can't take on our bitches. The only bitch he could take on would be the boar. That's because he's a rhino. That's the
is
only
that
reason.
That is? Yeah. Is that what that is? Is that really what that is?
Dude, it is. It is.
Well, I'm a professional World of Warcraftologist, and I'm pretty sure that's a Kodo.
Alright, listen, fuck you, man. Don't want to bring that nerd shit into my stream.
The Turbo Virgin shit.
Oh, man. Oh, shit!
I'm not a Hearthstoneologist, but I'm pretty sure they call this you getting worked
I'm over. Getting fucked in the bad areas right now.
Dude, I need to play that song that goes, somebody's getting fucked.
Oh, yeah,
somebody's getting fucked.
Yeah, I got fucked. Alright, you know what? Fine, I'll just assert dominance.
Just put everything on the board.
Going fucking forward then. Fuck this guy. Man, alright, so our deck doesn't really have any synergy. But
that's just like your opinion.
That's, I mean, you're right, it is.
I'm feeling synergy. What you know what synergy? We've already established it. It's a bad Half-Life mod.
You're right. He's not even gonna get his fucking the Light Warden thing. He fucked up. That goes first. It's on the field first, you dangus. I knew that.
You're gonna lose to this guy.
I'm gonna say sorry to him. Wait, I can't say sorry. All right, whatever. Oops, is like the same thing. All right, we're gonna fuck
it. Isn't that the dude that says mind if I roll weed?
No, mind if he rolls need, sir.
I'm pretty sure he says mind if I roll weed.
Man, I mean that's just your opinion.
That's just like your opinion.
Oh shit.
You should starfire the mind if I roll weed guy, in my professional
such
opinion.
Such a fucking waste!
I don't like the cut of his jib. I think you should fuck him up.
Okay. You Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you fucking sure?
I am positive. For HIV. I shouldn't have done that.
Dude, why you tell me these things, though?
You're pretty good at this.
Fuck it. Fucking smoke. You're
gonna win this shit, dude. You're gonna win this shit.
It's okay. You don't know what to do now.
You got board dominance. You bamboozled him.
Absolutely did. Okay. Oh man, he gave it a power word shield. What a character.
It's okay. You have a Guerrillion damage.
He's gonna heal so much. Oh shit. He's stealing some of our cards!
That's fucked up.
That is fucked up. Oh shit, he's joust? That's ours!
I told you that was a good card though. And I think that's a field of burn.
Oh my god! Yo! And he's going phase two!
I really feel like we have a good chance in this game. I'm really feeling it.
Fuck, I'm feeling it too. I got a good feeling about this. Check this shit out right now. Bam. What do we need, spell or a minion?
We definitely need more minions.
I have a feeling that's a really bad idea, actually.
I don't think we have board control yet. I think we need to assert our dominance.
So we do that with a minion or a spell?
Minion. Okay, look at it this way.
Yeah?
You gotta say that you're the alpha male. That you're the alpha male and they can bet on it. Like, alpha males don't use spells.
You're right.
I like the pretty reindeer.